Hello, my name is Jordan Casson, and in this video I'm going to be running through how to make a cam connector in SWOOD Design. To begin, I'm going to add an eccentric drilling on face and side cam to my connector video library, which I created in our how to make a dowel video. Once the connector is added, I need to add the dimensions. These are added by selecting the connector and typing the dimensions into the input boxes around the connector graphic. For this connector, I am going to set the bolt diameter in the first panel to be 5 mm. Then I will set the bolt diameter in the second panel to be 8 mm. For the eccentric cam, the diameter will be 15 mm and the depth will be 13.7. This will then be offset 24 mm from the inside face and have a depth of 11.5 mm into the first panel. Then to finish the cam, we will have an offset of 9.5 mm from the inside of the second panel. Once all of the dimensions have been inputted, a preview of the connector will appear in the preview window. Now the connector is set up, the model can be loaded in. Remember that SWOOD does not drive the size of the model, only the holes that it fits into. Therefore, you must ensure the model is the correct size before adding it to the connector. To add a model, click the component symbol at the top of the connector interface, and then click the open symbol below. Now browse to the part or assembly you want to use, and click open. The connector is now ready to test. The resulting model from this test shows that when the connector is inserted, the cam is located in the center of the panels. This is because no script was written to position the connector. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this content, and make sure to look out for more videos on our website and YouTube channel.